wraps it up. Because you could put that over a strapless dress or anything.
Yeah.
And you're good to go.
These are fabulous.
They're so Caribbean to me. Don't they? Have you been to the Caribbean and just feel that, like, the green palm tree and the azure seas? And it just has that feel. And because they're so flowy, they just have that look, too. Mm-hmm. Like you're walking along the beach, maybe barefoot, picking up shells.
I like the way you think. This is your watercolor print palazzo pant. This is the easiest way to step into comfort and chic sophistication. These are so fun, so easy to dress, and they're the lowest price ever. So again, you're looking at a $100 Naeem Khan pant for $24.95. Here is your coral multi, which has your colors of coral. Beautiful, almost like a golden color through here. You have pops of yellow and cream. Beautiful colors of fuchsia throughout that. And then Shannon is holding the turquoise multi, which has your turquoise and your greens and your yellows. Fully elasticized waistband on this, and it's a good size elastic waistband, I may add. A nice piece of elastic that helps to slim you out, of course, or if you need to fold the band down a little bit, if you want to wear it a little bit shorter with some flats, you can certainly do that. These do have pockets on them, which I love. And I was mentioning a little while ago, this palazzo style printed pant is everywhere.
It is.
I was in the airport earlier today in Manhattan, in New York, rather. Mm. And there, you know, and that's some of the best dressed women in the world are in New York. And I saw so many women wearing this style of pant, and they looked so pulled together, and it was so effortless. You know, you could tell they were comfortable traveling, but they looked so stylish and so pulled together. And I thought, I've got to expand my palazzo pant collection. That's why, honestly. So for $24.95, this is really one that you can't go wrong with getting home. But the details on this, that's where it's really special, because you do get the pockets. You get a fabrication that feels like silk. I mean, I honestly checked my notes to see if this was silk, because it feels,
right.
It feels like silk, and it looks like silk. It drapes and hangs like silk, but this is a poly spandex blend, so you have a little bit of stretch, you have that machine washability, you have a great print, and you're saving 75%.
It's unbelievable that this is not silk, because it feels like a real hefty, hardy silk that you would have to dry clean, but you don't have to dry clean these. And they wear like silk, and they move like silk, and they feel like silk. But they wash like they're not silk. And you can see them on the models. They just look gorgeous. And you know, Carrie, you and I are both maxi girls.
Right.
We like our maxi skirts and our maxi dresses, and they're easy to wear.
You don't have to shave your legs.
These are, here.
I put the cat out of the bag. No.
There it is. But that's what's so great about these, too. They're just as wearable. They're just as easy to pull these on.
Right.
With a top, with even a t-shirt. We love our white tees, too.
Right.
But just, these are the star of the outfit. Mm-hmm. And they're just so easy. They're so pulled together.
Yeah.
I love an easy look that makes it look like you took a lot of time to put it together. My sister just texted me and said, you know, I know you take so much time putting together your outfits. And I thought, if you only knew. I love to pull something on that makes it look like I'm all put together. And this is that. This is that pant. This is the outfit. Really.
But have you shopped a palazzo pant or a wider leg pant like this in the department stores, and you feel the fabrication and you think, okay, I can't, no, it's too thin. I can't wear that out of the house. I would feel so insecure with how thin that fabrication is. This has a little bit more weight to it, so you really, really do feel the quality in the craftsmanship of this, because it just has such a beautiful weight. It's not going to show your panty line through it. That elastic waistline on this is a little bit thicker, a little bit more generous, so that's going to help to smooth you out. It's comfort. It's absolute comfort. No zippers, no buttons, nothing that's going to add extra bulk. It's almost like putting on something like a pajama bottom or like a house pant that you're going to wear around the house, but it's the most couture and incredibly gorgeous pant that you're going to, you know, look like all the women I saw today in New York. Just that effortless chic. Now, this one is going to sell out, everybody. $24.95 is